They're injecting something into their recruits.
We're aware. Entrance soldiers reek of the worm. We've been trying for weeks to figure out just what's in that serum of theirs.
How long will it be before our latest batch of recruits is trained?
2 months for most of them. Less for the ones who react well to the serum.
Excellent. I'll communicate that to Major Grainer when she returns.
So the injections have something to do with the worm.
We think so, but we can't prove it yet. That's one of the things Ava and Adana are investigating.
There's silver here. Lots of it. The smell's overwhelming.
You must be in their armory. The propane tank's downstairs from you.
I made it to the propane tank, but there's a soldier guarding it. He's more monster than man, though. Just muscles stacked on muscles.
One of their elite soldiers. One way or another, you're gonna have to deal with him.
Security's detected an intruder, but he's not going anywhere now that we've got the site locked down. Stay on your guard and put a bullet in him.
Hostile dispatch, we got trouble.
Set the explosives. There we go. The explosives are in place.
Intruder!
Dispatch, we got trouble.
Thank you.
This is about those big bastards.
Search the warehouse. If you find the intruder, don't try to play hero. Give the alert immediately.
Take a look.
What's the latest on the program?
Flamethrower exos have just cleared testing. Just got the green light for it.
Good. Keep it up.
Ready for me.
Heads up, people!
Shit.
We've been breached!
I'm almost at the control room.
Steel yourself. Cutting the ventilation won't go unnoticed.
Thank you. ventilation system's down.
Your path is clear.
Thank you.
That was 2 years ago now. Your mother would have been so proud. Millie used to say the same thing. Following in her mother's footsteps. Nobody here, but her computer's on. Old notes from Ava. Before she created Lambda Mankind.